Hello. First of all, I would like to thank you for giving me this wonderful opportunity to introduce myself. I am an applicant for the International Business and Management in Centria University of Applied Sciences. This is Mohammed Eftakharul Islam from Rajshahi, Bangladesh. Rajshahi is located near the bank of Padda River. It is a very beautiful city and also known as the city of education. My father is a professor of management department in a reputed government college. I got inspiration from him to study business and management. My elder sister is living in Finland with her husband. They are studying at Tampere University, Finland. I also get inspiration from them, and now it's become a dream for me to study in Finland. I have completed my higher secondary education in the field of business from Shahadullah Government College. From 2018, I am doing a job as a marketing officer in a reputed company. Now I can realize that if I can get a higher education degree from abroad, it will help me to flourish my future career. My future plan is to get a higher education degree from abroad and establish a business in my country. Bangladesh is one of the largest garments exporting country, and I have a plan to establish a business in this sector. I found Centria University of Applied Sciences would be the best choice for me because it is a multidisciplinary, dynamic and higher educational institution in Finland. I found Centria provides quality education with affordable fees. The environment of Centria is really fascinating, which attracts me a lot. After being graduated from Centria University of Applied Sciences, one can easily find his job successfully. One of my greatest strengths is that I am very laborious, passionate and energetic, and always try to do my responsibilities on time. I am a regular blood donor. I am very friendly and open-minded, so that I can cooperate different kinds of people very easily. I feel very peace in my mind to help poor and helpless people. I always try to do different kinds of social work. Most of the time I think, how can I help poor and helpless people in the society? I am very sensitive and I think it's my weakness. I am working on to fix it. I believe that if I would be able to complete my study from Centria University of Applied Sciences, it will help me to fulfill my professional dream. I also believe that my previous studies and job experience will help me a lot. I am an expert in Microsoft Office Suite, emailing, photo editing, and I have a good knowledge about SPSS and so on. At last, I want to say it would be great for me to get this opportunity to be a proud student of Centria University of Applied Sciences. Thank you.